What's up, YouTube? Dark Juggalo here. Today, me and my wife have decided that we're going to go skydiving. First time I've ever done it.
Where'd she go?
She's right there. So yeah, here we go.
Video only is 99. The instructor on your back, stick the camera right in front of your face. Really good close up, but the whole video is close up, no other angles. That costs $99. $20 more if the one in the middle is professional. Still the guy on your back shooting video, there's a third person jumping with you. He's falling out here in front of you like this. He will fly right up to you and get a really good close up. But then, since he's not attached to you, he can back up and get over here and over here and over here, get a lot of angles. Plus, you get photographs of that one, about 50 to 100 photographs.
Oh, cool.
$20 more, you get a way different video, and you get photographs.
Okay.
And one on the left is video from two different angles, guy on your back shooting video, and the guy falling out in front of you shooting video, and you get photographs.
Okay.
One in the middle is when most everybody gets.
Yeah. I think that's what Miss Nikki was talking about. Mm-hmm.
All right. Probably 95% of the videos, that's what they get. Mainly because you get photographs. For $20 more, you get a bunch of pictures and your video. Hi, guys. First name, space, last name, three questions. Do not...